Welcome back to the Voice News. I am Palak with you. Corona has broken global record. 4 lakh new cases a day in the country. 3,523 deaths in 24 hours. Coronavirus cases that India today. For the first time in India, more than 4 lakh corona cases have been registered in a single day. Last day, 19.45 lakh corona sample tests were conducted, whose positive rate is more than 20%. Till date, more than 28 crore 83 lakh tests have been done. New Delhi, the deadhead scene of corona tsunami has been revealed in India. The number of corona infected has now reached 4 lakh every day. According to the latest data released by the Ministry of Health, in the last 24 hours, 4 lakh new corona cases have come and 3,500 infected people lost their lives. However, 2 lakh people have been also recovered in the corona. Earlier on Thursday, new cases on the country, around 40% of the cases around the world are being filled in India every day. Corona's latest situation in the country, total cases are 1,91,64,969. Total discharge, 1,56,84,406. Total active cases, 32,68,710. Total deaths, 2,11,000 deaths. Total vaccination, 15,49,89,635 doses given. 16,000 corona patient died in Delhi. There have been 27 new cases of corona infected in Delhi in the last 24 hours. With this, 375 corona patients have died in Delhi. In India, in these 24 hours, 25,828 corona patients have become healthy. So far, 16,000 patients have died from corona. So far, a total of 11,49,330 people have been infected in Delhi. The maximum number of 28,395 people were infected in one day in Delhi on 20 April. On Thursday, the highest number of 395 corona patients have died in a single day. 62,919 new cases were reported in Maharashtra. On Friday, 62,000 new cases of COVID were reported in Maharashtra and 828 people died of infection. New cases of infection were lower than on Thursday, but the number of deaths increased while there were infected 66,000 infection in the state on Thursday. The number of deaths are 771. With this, the total number of infected people 46,02,472 on Friday, while the total death of 68,000. More than 50 crore corona vaccines given to the people. A campaign for the second phase of vaccination to all people above 45 years started from 1 April. Now from May 1, people above 18 are also being vaccinated. The death rate of corona in the country is 1.10%, while the recovery rate is 82%. Active cases increased to more than 17%. India is second in the world in corona active cases. India also ranks second in terms of total number of infected people, while India has the most death in the world after America, Brazil and Mexico. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you.